days and a lazy boy in a mansion on a hill. Or catch a fast train straight to New Orleans or a slow ship down to Cozumel. I could waste away my spare time watching football with my friends, but I'd rather get my rod and reel and go fishing when I can. I wanna go fishing, cause it takes my stress away. I wanna go fishing, try and cast my blues away. I wanna go fishing, I don't want to watch the clock. I wanna go fishing, I don't ever wanna stop. Nothing like a morning bite when the fish are eating well, or a new crankbait that's running straight over a rocky ledge or tree that fell. A new shiny boat that I can tow to every lake that I can find. So when the weekend comes and the work gets done, I got one thing on my mind. I wanna go fishing, cause it takes my stress away. I wanna go fishing, try and cast my blues away. I wanna go fishing, I don't wanna watch the clock. I wanna go fishing, I don't ever wanna stop. I wanna go fishing, cause it takes my stress away. I wanna go fishing.
Don't take too long. Set the hook, reel it in strong. Fish on, fish on.
Well, he surfaced once, then swam back down. Sam said he's just about 29 pound. I said, cut him loose, that ain't gonna work. Sam said, Jeff, you stupid jerk. You know they don't bite like this all the time. I say, Sam, we here on my dime. And I got a bet with my old friend Dan. I'm coming home with a 50-pounder in hand.
Fish on, fish on. I may be crazy for letting him go, but I gotta think big to collect my dough. Fish on, fish on, yeah.
Well, the boat went silent as we set him free. Sam just sat there staring at me, smoking a burro, spitting in the sea. I was getting hungry and I had to pee. Then just as we were about to give up and go home, I felt a tug on my rod like none I'd known. It was ominous, like a mom.
Looking back, I was 8 years old, out on the dock with my old Zipco, catching them fish till mama called me home. It's those fond memories from the past, like the sun going down on my last cast. In my mind, you know right where I wanna go. Cause fishing, it's in my soul. It was passed down to me from the days of old. On the water, if there was a way. It's been said my papa, he wrote the book on catching big reds and 20-pound snook. I wish I knew all the things he knew today. fishing in her souls to stay. There's something about the water that'll give you peace, all by yourself or with your family. Live salt strong and wet a line today. There's nothing better on a Saturday night than an ice cold beer and a fish fry, and talking about them big ones.